And the first point goes to Yoda. Straight dealing comes out. One serves three. That's an overserve, and the point goes to straight dealing. The ace comes out next. Three serves four. The ace for the reverse on the serve. Nice pickup there by straight dealing off the wall, but he goes too high, and the ace takes the point. Now Barracuda comes out, four serves five. Point goes to four. Big Z is next. Four serve six. The ace with the two wall for the point. Next up, Cavi, four serving seven. Heavy with a ribote off the floor. Another point goes to the ace. The general will be the last one out to complete round one. Four serves eight. General gets it passed for the point. Does complete round one, points are now doubled. Starting us out, eight serves two. Point to the general. Yoda is next, eight serves one. It's two more for the general. Brings up a possible game point for a possible perfect game for eight, the general. Serving straight dealing. What goes to three, perfect game denied. Game will continue, three serves five. Barakote is good. And Barracuda picks up the point. Next up, 5-6. Big Z sends it back to the corner. Barracuda with a revolte. It's two more for Barracuda. Next up, Cabby, 5-7. Barracuda with a revolte. Cabby picks it up on the left-hand side. And Cabby picks up 2 points. Next up, the ace, 7-4. Bote is back in play. Cabby now sends it a harder end. Cabby picks up 2 more. Now 7-2. Two more for Cabby, possible game point. 7, Cabby. 7-1. Let's go to Yoda. Game will continue. Now 1-8. The general has a possible game point on the receiving end. 1-8. Nice pick up by Yoda. The general. Now for third, 5-4, Barracuda and the ace. Revolte by Barracuda gets past the ace, and Barracuda takes out third. Result official, 8 the general, the winner, 7 cabbie second, and 5 barracuda third. It's 8-7-5 in the opening game. Game 2, we have a change. Post position 3 will now be Ghost. In game 2, post position 3 is now Ghost.